Well, good evening to all of you. Thanks for being here. An absolute honor, one of my earlier films, and had the pleasure of working with possibly the greatest actor this country is going to produce, the greatest superstar, and a wonderful, wonderful human being, Aamir Khan. Rakesh Mehra, a director whom I couldn't have imagined to have worked with anyone better than him. I always had a dream. I remember at audition for this film, and I always had this little dream when I was started off in my theater days that I want one film to happen to me in such a way. I'd given many auditions by then, but one audition where I finished the audition and the director should say, yeah, you're on, you're in the cast. And that's what happened with Rang De Basanti. I gave the audition and Mehra said, yeah, you're on. And I'm like, huh, what, are you sure? He sat in a room, we discussed. And then suddenly, of course, I grew in confidence as I sat with him, since I was already a part of the film. I told him I saw your earlier film. I loved the first half. The second half didn't work. So he tells me, don't worry with this one. We'll work the second half also. So well, many more such fond memories, great friendships, great time on the shoot, off the shoot. Sid, a wonderful love-hate relationship that we shared. We shared the same makeup brand, and there were days where we didn't talk to each other, and then, of course, days where we've had the best of friendship. Atul, who never liked me too much initially, but then he's in love with me. He's been very fond of me. And Kunal Kapoor, who I really love, Soha, I've worked with in many more films. Alice, who's not with us, wonderful girl again. And yeah, well, the entire crew and Vaidha ma'am, of course, the honor of just being in the same film as she was. And yeah, I hope we gather up again soon for the 20th year celebration. Sid, Atul, whoever wants to take over.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.